looking at the Tom McCamus matchmaker wig.
What we do with a big piece of saran wrap and we put it over the head, tie it under their chin, and then two people start ripping off large pieces of 3M invisible tape and we lay it across the person's head like this in order to create a semi-rigid shape of the actor's head. All of those measurements are transferred to a wooden block. So I've done that here, and here you can see the outline of what's going to be sort of parting with strands dragged across. The end result is this foundation made entirely out of front lace. And this is ready now to go to the knotter, who's going to put the hair into this. Hair knotting is very similar to rug hooking in that the tool that we use is a very, very fine hook. They come in different grades and are capable of picking up anything from one hair to, say, five at a time. And this is what the wig knotters use to put hair into a wig. It's tied around, this is a very fine mesh, and the hair is knotted and tied around. Yes, I think there's 14 individual wigs in Matchmaker, and because of the period and the gentleman in it, there's a fair number of facial hair pieces, as in large fluffy sideburns, character mustaches, even a pair of eyebrows. Started out as a piece of plastic stuck to the side of his face where we drew, the designer drew the shape that we wanted. It's transferred to paper, and now this can go to the Discovery Center where one of our hair knotters will knot the hair into these sideburns.